leg, we go forward with the right one, forward with the left two, back three, left, right, left. Back and forward, forward and forward. Two, three, cha, cha, cha. Six, seven, on the line. Two, three, stay on a line. Six, seven,
we need to start on the right leg. We go forward.
Oh, hello.
Good. So, I feel like someone else is taking this.
Yeah, I know.
Just make sure you stay more on the speaker's view.
Okay. Okay, yeah, cool. For a moment, I just heard my own voice, and I'm like, what? Oh, just completely just mind blown right there. All right, I'm sure you guys got that really nicely, so let's go a little faster. Ready? Five, six, seven, eight, right leg. Two, three, cha-cha-cha. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven, stop on one. From here, we're gonna start off with a basic right-hand turn. So I'm gonna turn to face the side on two, step to face the back with the right foot on three. I'm gonna keep turning to face the front on four. So make sure your hips are directly already facing the front so we can go cha, cha, cha. Step back, six, seven, right-hand turn. Two, three, to the front. And six, seven, basic. And two, three, right hand turn. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five. Six, seven, eight, soft, one. From here, straight after a right hand turn, we're gonna do a left hand turn. So stepping forward, two. Now, personally for me, my left hand turns, I like to keep it as a compression step, so it's easier for me to keep that energy, absorb it, and then I can use it to pivot to the left, yeah? So absorb the energy, two, step back on the right foot, three, turn to the left, four, we're gonna step towards the back, and five. You're gonna turn to the left, face the front on six as you back step, forward on seven. Here we go, just the left-hand turn. Forward, compress, back to the back, front, forward, cha, 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 basic. Two, three, four, and five. Left hand turn. Here we go. Two, three, to the back. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, right hand turn. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five. Six, left hand turn. We go. Two, three, four, and five. Six, seven, stop me here. Cool, so I believe I've taught the left-hand turn, the right-hand turn before. Can anyone tell me what is the rule with the left-hand turn and the right-hand turn that separates them from each other? I'll give you a hint, it's somewhere in the middle of the step. Somewhere
right,
in
hand, right hand, you look forward, and left hand, you face back on the chars.
There you go, perfect. 100 points to Gryffindor. No. As you can tell, I love Harry Potter. So that's correct. So right hand turn, when we go into the cha-cha step, we need to face the front. Or if you're social dancing, you are facing your partner. When we do the left hand turn and we go into the middle section, we need to face the back. So you are traveling away from your dance partner, yeah? Here we go, a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, basic. One, two, three, here we go. Right hand turn, cha-cha-cha. Two, three, to the front. Six, seven, left hand turn. Two, three, to the back. Six, seven, basic step. Two, three, right hand turn, left hand turn. Here we go. Two, three, four, and five. Six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. You guys all good with that? Give me your jazz hands. Oh no, today Josie's gonna teach butterflies. So, butterfly, butterfly. Aileen is like, why? Because Josie's gonna teach a combo to the song called Butterflies by Michael Jackson. Yes, so she did that last week and she's going to expand on it. So she's gonna teach part two tonight. So make sure you stay around for the advanced class as well. Also, is that Stuart? Hi, Stuart. Good of you to join. I always notice you. Yeah, there we go. All right, let's go from the top again. And we're going to make a slight difference because I'm going to teach something new today. Ready? Here we go. Basic. And a 1, 2, 3. Right hand turn. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. Left hand turn. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. And 5, 6. Stop. 7. Rather than going forward, I'm going to slowly turn to face the diagonal, tap on 8. Yeah, so rather than cha-cha-cha, I tap my right foot forward 8, step back and step on the spot with the left foot 1. Tap again, tap, back, step. Tap, back, step. Tap, back, step. Tap, back, step. Now, super important for this move is that my right heel never touches the ground. It's either touching with the big toe on the ground in the front or compressing behind the left leg in the back. It's the left foot that maintains your center. Yeah? Here we go. So we finish our left hand turn, back step on the right foot, 6, 7, tap, 8, and 1, tap, 2, and 3, tap, 4, and 5. We're only going to do 3 of these. From here, I'm going to tap behind on 6. Yeah, no change of direction. You're just going to bring your right foot to tap behind your left leg on 6. Step back again on 7. Now this is a proper transfer of weight, which means it's not a compression step. You're fully going to shift back. Yeah, let's go again. From after the left turn, stepping back on the right, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3. 4, tap behind, 6, step 7. We're gonna transfer and step forward with the left leg 8. Back into basic, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Stay where you are, we're gonna tap again to the diagonal. Ready, and 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, tap behind, step, step, and 1, 2, 3, new part, go. 6, tap forward, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, tap behind, step, step, and 1, 2, 3, little faster, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, one more time, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. So this step, if you've learned before, say in bachata or salsa, that's awesome. So this move is very popular in the cha-cha step because it plays around with the syncopation. One thing is you notice that I'm doing at the moment is I'm staying very much on the spot. So I'm keeping my left leg exactly where it is every time I step. However, if you're on the social floor, you could use that to travel 8 and 1, 2 and 3. You're just going to bring your left foot slightly forward. But depending on the amount of space you have in your room, try to stay as much on the spot as possible. I have all the space, but I'm still going to stay on the spot because I want to make sure that these taps are nice and clean. Yeah? Now, I'm going to go through a bit of the upper body because I notice, again, a lot of bongos playing. So we're going to play around with some arms, yeah? Here we go. So let's go directly from the left-hand turn, from the top of the left-hand turn. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, tap 7, 8, and 1. Yeah, so my arms, as I tap forward, they change. So my left hand is up, right hand is down. As I step behind, I change my arm again. As I step onto my left leg, I don't change the arm. Yeah? Change, change, no change. Change, change, no change. Left hand, right hand, no change. Left hand, right hand, no change. Stopping here. Now for our exit, we need to tap behind with the right leg on 6. So we tap 6. I do not change my arm because my weight stays on my left leg. So I'm here on 5. Tap 6. As I step behind, I change my arm on 7. Step forward with the left, change the arm again on 8. So you're back into basic arm 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So the common misconception is we finish step and step. When we tap behind, I want to change my arm. Yeah? Careful, don't change it. You want to keep it there because your weight is still on the same leg. Yeah? Here we go. From the left hand turn, right foot first. Ready? 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Tapping forward. 8 and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Left hand turn. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Tapping forward. 8 and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5. Tap, step, step. 1, 2, 3. From the top, right hand turn. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Left hand turn. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Tap ball change. 8 and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Stop. On 1. Okay, cool. Now is a really quick question time. Do we have any questions? Otherwise, butterfly. Butterfly, fly away. Who has joined us? I heard a ding ding. Can't see. Oh, Renata's here with her private gym. You lucky. Okay, cool. Let's go to a quick song so that we can revise this first part. And then we're going to move on from there. Let's play the song that I was playing before. Very popular tune. I really like it. Here we go. Well, actually, that might be a little too fast. I changed my mind. Let's go for something a little bit slower. Start slow. Slow. There we go. This would be good. Cha-ca-cha, cha-ca-cha. Ready? 5, 6, 7. Right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Basic step. Move your arms. Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. Ready? Here we go. Right hand turn. 8 and 1, 4 and 5. Left hand turn. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Tapping forward. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and tap. 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Yeah? So nice and slow. Here we go. Right hand turn. Left hand turn. Tapping forward. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. All right, very nice. Here we go. Taps. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Da 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 da. Basic, basic. Side step, side basic. 8 and 1, 2, 3. Cha cha cha. And move the hip. 2, 3. Move the hip. Cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. One more. Cha cha cha. Two basic steps, 8 and 1. Okay, let's go from the top. And move your arms. Move the arms. Here we go. Okay. We're gonna do it two more times. Basic. Ready? Let's go. All right, one more basic. Last time. Here we go. Woo! Ta-ka-ta, ta-ka-ta. 6, 7, 8, 1. Okay. Okay, that was a nice little warm up.
Yeah.
Getting us a little bit toasty, but not too panty yet. My video wasn't working, so I had to restart. That's okay. Well, I'm glad that you're still here to join us, and we are currently streaming on YouTube, so you'll be okay, yeah? Last chance. Are there any questions? Otherwise, I'm gonna move on to some new stuff. Yeah, everyone all good? All good, all good, all good. All right, here you go. Let's move on to something new. So we finish 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. We're just gonna go to a basic. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, stop, 7. From here, if you were in some of our bachata advanced classes, you're welcome, Jason. I always manage to acknowledge the bachata, but it's funny enough because a lot of bachata footwork in cha-cha-cha is actually quite interlinked. We're gonna do the syncopation 8 and 1, yeah? Jason's like, all right, I got this. So I'm going to step behind, compress on 8, step out to the side on the left foot, and transfer to the right on 1. Yeah, let's go again. Weight on the left on 7. Compress behind on 8. Step out to the left on and. Step to the right on 1. We're gonna do the same thing the other way. So I compress behind with the left on 2. Step out to the side on and. Transfer to the left on 3. We're gonna do it 2 more times. So behind, side, replace. Behind, side, replace. Repeat, behind, side, replace. Behind, side, replace. Yeah? So really important, a couple of things. Number one is that compression step to begin with when you step behind. If you place your flat foot down, it's gonna be a lot harder for you to transfer the weight, and you'll make the movement a little bit more thumpy. So the ball of the foot helps me make sure that my transfer to the side stays in the same height, and it makes it very, very smooth, yeah? The other thing is the distance of the legs. So notice how my legs are always staying within my shoulder width. Jason's legs are staying at his shoulder width because we have different size shoulders. So try not to aim. Jason's like, yes, it's very accurate. So try not to step too far when you go to the side, yeah? Because it's gonna make it very, very difficult. You wanna make it smaller so you have more control, more control, more control. No further than shoulder width, yeah? Here we go, let's give it a try. So weight on the left on 7, here we go. 6, 7, backside change, 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 backside change. Cool, let's go from a basic. 5, 6, basic step, and 1, 2, 3, new part. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stop, 1. From here, just go straight into a basic. 2, 3, 4, 5, go again, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, basic step. 2, 3, go again. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, step behind first, and 8, 1. 2, 3, one last time, only 4. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and basic. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, stop, 7. Yeah, you guys good with the footwork, good with the bare bones? Okay, now I'm gonna add a little bit of flavor, a little bit of stuff to make the movement look a little bit smooth, really nice and groovy, nice and flowy, yeah? So, the first part is the way I angle my body, yeah? So if I'm gonna face you guys and show you, I'm not completely facing to the front with my hips and with my chest. So the way that I step behind, I step to the side. When I commence my third step, I'm going to angle my body slightly to the diagonal, just a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing. Step behind, face the front, step to the side, face the front, and angle. We go back, side, angle. Back, side, and 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 ankle. Only a very, very small turn of the upper body. So careful, don't get too carried away with your chest facing directly to the side. Just think maybe maximum 45 degrees, yeah? No more than that. It's a little bit of a roll, yeah? Here we go, let's give it a try. 5, 6, 7, basic. 1, 2, 3, here we go. 6, 7, backside angle, backside angle, backside angle, backside angle, basic. Step 2, 3, 4, and 5, here we go. Angle the body to the left, to the right, to the left, to the front, 2, 3. When you finish, face the front, basic. Step 2, 3, here we go. 6, 7, to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, and to the front, 2, 3, one more time. Here we go. To the right, to the left, to the right, to the left, and basic. Step 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. I can see that my plan to convert Jason into cha-cha and mumble is working. He's enjoying it. He's singing next to me. I wish you could hear this.
Say it wrong,
too. Okay. So that's the first part that is going to make it groovy. The second one is in the legs, yeah? And most importantly is the push in the floor to transfer the weight, yeah? So I'm going to do it. Let's do it together so that way you can see what I mean. So from the top, we're going to stop on 8 and 1. Ready? Basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop. 1. Now, because I'm pushing off with my left leg into my right, notice how my left leg is straighter than my right leg. So you kind of like look like you're in a lunge position, but not really because you're traveling. You still have some weight on the left leg, so you're able to push with the inside edge, push with the ball of the foot to fully transfer to step back again. But this is the nice shape where one leg is bent, one leg is straight. Imagine if you have both legs bent. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5. You're gonna look like you're dancing a lot lower and lower and lower. So try to imagine that every time you are pushing to transfer the weight, you no.
That's
right, how low can you go? He's showing how low can you go in cha-cha.
Don't do that.
Absolutely not. You wanna dance tall. Yeah, but you also want to stay grounded. So whenever I stay grounded, I push into the floor, but I have one leg bent because that's the weight that I'm putting mostly on, and the other leg is nice and extended, so you have that beautiful line there. And with the body angled, it's a nice shape, yeah? Here we go, let's try from a basic. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here we go. Push the left, push the right, push the left, push the right to basic. Step 2, 3, here we go. 6, 7, push the left, push the right, push the left, push the right to basic. Step 2, 3, one last time. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, stop. 1, cool. Are you guys gonna remember that? Are you guys good with that? Sweet. I'm gonna need to keep scrolling so I can see everybody. Okay. Ooh, I get a thumbs up from Elise as well. Now, I usually don't ask this, but who wants some styling? Yeah. Who wants to know how to what to do with your arms? Aileen's like laughing
I
at
me.
Aileen jumping with joy. Paul, yes.
Paul
wants styling. He wants more styling. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to give something a bit more for the men, and then I'm going to give something that I really love to do for the ladies as well. Elisa's like, yes, all of it. Okay, so let's start with the gentlemen because I find this a really nice way to style, and Jason's been kind of playing around with that as well. So here we go. I'm going to face you guys. So I can't alternate my direction, unfortunately, but you get to see the shape of my arms, yeah? So basic, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6, stop, 7. As I step back, 8, this is still a basic arm, yeah? So I'm gonna raise my left hand up, and 1. I'm gonna push down into the ground, so I'm gonna make it even more grounded. But don't forget the tips that I've given you. angle the body and keep the left leg a little bit straighter. So because you're pushing yourself forward, yeah? So we're pushing down. We're going to do the same thing with the right arm. So I step behind, side, and push down. Back, side, 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 push down. Yeah, so you see how I'm pushing downwards, and I'm also, because of the angle of the body, it makes it look a little bit more like I'm pushing my way through the crowd just to get to somebody, yeah?
To get to you guys,
through the computer screen. I'm not the chick from The Ring, though. Imagine all my hair in front of me. Save that for Halloween. Here we go. So from the top, let's all try that arm together. Ready? Basic. And a 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 6, 7. Left hand down. Right hand down. Left hand down. Right hand down. To basic step. 2, 3. Here we go. 6, 7. Push it down. Push it down. Push it down. Push it down. 8 and 1. Keep your legs nice and small. Last time. 8 and 1. 2 and 3. 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, stop, 7. Okay, so that is for the men. That is for the handsome men in this class. Yes. Now for the ladies, I'm gonna give you guys something just a little bit more elongated, a little bit taller, a little bit more slender. So Elise will love this for sure. Yeah. So let's go with the basic again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, stop, 7. What I'm going to do is I'm going to brush my right hand down and up. Right hand goes down and up. My left hand is going to go in front of my chest. So I step back, 8 and 1. So the idea is, because now I'm stepping on my right leg, I'm still keeping the opposite hand. So my left hand is in front of me, my right hand is close to my ear. Now I'm gonna go the opposite. My left hand brushes down and up, my right hand is gonna come down in front of my face to my chest. Here we go. So we step back, side, and change. So now I swap my hand. Here we go. Back, side, front. Back, side, change. Back side change, back side change, back side change, back side change. Okay, and I love how Jason's joining in as well. So a little bit of detail. When you brush the hand in front of your face, it's not yeah, it's not a karate chop. Imagine that you're using, is this called the back of your wrist or the back of your palm or something? The back of the palm. You're using the back of the palm and you want to stroke the side of your cheek. Back of the palm, stroke the side of your cheek. Back of the palm, stroke the side of your cheek. So it'll make it look a little bit more feminine rather than just chopping your arm straight down. Yeah, we want to make it a little bit more slender. I mean, look at that. Exhibit A right here. Sexy as hell, yeah? Okay, cool. So gentlemen, you know what you're gonna do. Ladies, be tall. Here we go. From the basic, just the new bit. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3. Here we go. 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7. Basic step. 2, 3. One more time. 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7. Basic step. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, stop, 7. You guys likey? Yeah, I can see you guys doing it. Awesome. Let's go from the very, very top. So we're gonna start with the right hand turn all the way through up to the new bit. Ready? Basic. And 1, 2, 3. Right hand turn. 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Left hand turn. 8 and 1, 2, 3. Step, tap. Ready, go. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. Basic. 1, 2, 3. New bit. Here we go. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Basic, basic. 8 and 1. One more time from the top. Here we go. Right hand turn. 2, 3. Cha cha cha. 6, 7. Cha cha cha. Left hand turn. Cha cha cha. Tap ball change. In and one, two and three, four and five. Tap, step, step and basic. Two, three, new part. Here we go. Cha cha cha, cha cha cha, cha cha cha, cha cha cha, and basic step. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven. Yeah, we're getting a little bit more groovy. I'm way better at the guy's styling.
Yeah.
Renata, she's ambidextrous. She can do both the guys and the ladies. Woo-hoo-hoo. And then I expect I see like Tiff and Stuart to do both different stylings, and I can see the variety. Yeah. You know what I like? Just the guys, not the ladies. I was so busy. No. So guys, I really encourage you guys to master both. And one thing that I like in choreos where the girls does the higher styling and the guys does this pushing one. For me, the way that I see it philosophically is that the girls are kind of playing around, flattering the boys. The boys are trying to push through the crowd to get to the girl. Yeah? So you're trying to woo her. You're trying to get to her. Renata, you can get to the girl as well. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's go to a song, and we go from the top. Should I play the same one that I had before? I'm going to play the same one. Let's play the same one, because it was only like 2 minutes left of that song, and then I'm going to go into something just a tad bit faster. Yeah? Here we go. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven, basic step. Cha-cha-cha. Let's go from the top. Move your arms. There you go. And tap. Eight and one, two and three, four and five, six, seven. Basic. New part. Here we go with the styling. Eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven. Basic. Yeah. Very nice. It's move. Here we go. Eight and one. Cha cha cha, cha cha cha, cha cha cha, cha cha cha. Basic step. Yes. Get it. Okay. Ready? Here we go. Move your arms. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, four, and five. Ha! Basic one. Here we go. Repeat again, again. Eight and one, two and three, four and five. Basic step. Epa. Left turn, left turn. Right turn. From the top, right turn again. Left hand turn. Tap ball change, go! Here we go, and eight and one. Four and five, repeat, repeat. Basic. Okay. I had to play that song till the end because that ending was epic. Okay, let's go a little bit faster. Nice. Let's go to the song that I wanted to play before. What, probably the most famous song in cha-cha history. Oye, ¿cómo va?
Pink Martini.
Huh? Pink Martini? What?
Because we made it famous.
Oh, did we?
Yeah, no problema.
No. All right, here we go. Tad bit faster, but I think you guys can do it. Yeah? Two basic step and one, two. Cha cha cha. cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. Basic, just hold the basic so you can feel the speed. Keep it small. Keep it small. Move your arms. Hold the basic. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Ready? Here we go. From the top. 8 and 1. Cha cha cha. 6, 7, 8, and 1. Cha cha cha. Top hand. 8 and 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3. Here we go. 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2 and 3, 4 and 5. Basic step. 8 and 1. It's okay. Here we go. From the top. With the smiling. Epa. Turn around. I'm gonna face you, cause I wanna see. Basic step. One more. Let's go. Eight and one, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. With the arms, here we go. Shimmy, 6, 7, 8, and 1. Shake it, shake it, hey, hey. Basic. Here we go. Here we go. All right, turn around. We're gonna do two more. Basic. Ready? Let's go. Two and three, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, keep going. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7, 8, and hold it. The song's not over yet. Is the song over yet? No, it's not, because it's a troll. It's not over. Shake, shake. 4 and 5, 8 and 1. Last one, here we go. All right, relax. Very nice. Okay, well done, guys. Oh, I'm feeling a bit of a sweat now. Ooh. I love it. What's this? Share the name of the song with us, please. The previous one or this one? So the previous one is called Besame Mama. Second one is Oye Como Va. Josie's complaining the room is hot. That's all right. The power of cha-cha. All right, guys, quick glass of water because there's one more shine that I want to teach you. You guys will be able to do it. I'm confident. I believe in you. Oye Como Va and Besame Mama. Okay, cool. One last shine for you guys. And then we're gonna call this our combo, yeah? You guys ready? Here we go. Let's go into it. So let's start from the basic into our backward syncopation. And then I'm going to show you the next shine, which is very similar to something that I've taught before in the intermediate class, but with a bit of a twist, which you will like. Jason will love, okay? And I'm sure you guys will love as well, yeah? So, basic first, and one, two, three, syncopation. Here we go. Eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight, stop, one. Rather than go into a basic, we're gonna tap in front on two, keep the weight on the right leg, we're gonna bring it around three, we're gonna do a ronde. See, he immediately went, ronde jambe, all the way around, yeah? So let's go again, from the basic, and one, two, three, four and five, syncopation, eight and one, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and one, tap two, ronde three. We're gonna do the same syncopation that we've been practicing before. Back, side, side. Tap forward again, six, ronde seven, eight and one. So this one we go forward because we're gonna finish, yeah? Let's try again. So we finish our last syncopation, eight and one, right foot is to the side. Tap in front on two. Now when I'm going into my ronde, I'm going to bend even more into my right leg, into my supporting leg, so I can extend and make that circle nice and big. Yeah? Huge. We step back, four. Huge might. And five. We're now in the other opposite direction. Tap forward on six. Bend into that left leg, seven. Step behind eight. We're gonna be finishing the pattern here, so I'm gonna step directly forward and forward again, one, two, three. So rather than doing another side syncopation, we're gonna finish going in front. So I compress, step forward again into your basic, yeah? Here we go, from eight and one. So we finish here, eight and one. This is the end of our syncopation. Tap two, ronde three. Back side step, six, seven, step and forward, two, three, here we go, six, seven, eight and one, tap two, three, four and five, six, seven, eight and one, two, three, otra vez, here we go, one syncopation, tap, ronde, four and five, tap, ronde, eight and one, two, three, one more time. Here we go, eight and one, tap, ronde, four and five, tap, ronde, eight and one, two, three, four and five, six, seven. Any questions about the footwork before I move to arms? Are we good? Everyone, I think, is going to get a glass of water. Everyone's dead. Oh no. You guys all good? Butterfly, jazz hands, thumbs up, anything. I need a sign. Okay, everyone's giving me all the signs. I think Paul just gave me this. Gave me an Iron Man. Okay, let's talk about a bit of the upper body, yeah? So because we're combining the syncopation that we did before with a tap ronde. So we finish eight and one. The lady should have the left hand in front, right hand up. The left hand should be down for the gentleman. We're gonna go back into unison arms here. We tap forward two, which is the right hand in front of the chest, the left hand to the side of the body. I'm gonna ronde and swap the arm three right away on the count. I step back four, don't change the arm. Step to the side and swap the arm on five, because we're now fully transferring our weight and we're now landing on the left-hand side. So this is where you change the arm. Opposite direction. Tap and change on six. Tap and change on seven. Now this one, we're going into our basics, so we need to change on every single count. I change on eight. I change on N. I change on one. Change two, three, and basic step six, seven. So because we're now going directly forward, I'm gonna be changing my arms on every single count. Versus if I'm going to the side, I'm only gonna change my arm when I've changed my direction. But with the last one, I need to travel forward again. So that's why I'm keeping that basic arm very consistent. Yeah? Here we go. Let's give it a try. So we're going to go from basic, one syncopation, straight into the rondé. Ready? 5, 6, basic. And a 1, 2, 3. Here we go. One syncopation. 8 and 1, 2, 3. Change the arm. 6. Change, 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 change. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Basic, basic. 2, 3. Here we go. One syncopation. 8 and 1. Change, change, slowly change. Change, 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 change. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Basic, basic. And 1, 2. Last one. Here we go. One syncopation. 8 and 1. Change, change. 8. Change, change, every count. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. That's okay. If you're not familiar with all these changes and you feel like it's a bit of a brain explosion, that's okay. Takes practice, takes time to get used to how your arms counterbalance with your legs, yeah? From the very beginning, from the top, let's go. 5, 6, basic, and a 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2. 3, cha cha cha. Left turn, cha cha cha. 2, 3, cha cha cha. And tap. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. Basic, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Syncopation with the arm, with the arm. 5, 6 and 7. And tap. 2, rondé, 4 and 5. Tap, rondé. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. Basic. One more time. Let's go. 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. Left hand turn. 2, 3, 4 and 5. And turn. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Syncopation. Here we go. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6 and 7. Tap rondé. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2. 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, stopping here. Woo! And that's our combo for tonight.
Damn.
Let's go to one last song.
Damn.
And then we're gonna call it.
Good.
Yeah?
Lots of
it's good? So Jason approves.
A lot of Rhonda Jones.
A lot of Rhonda Jones. Okay, cool. What song shall I pick? What do I feel like? So many good songs, I can't decide. Ah. Let's go with this one. All right, let's go somewhere in the middle. One sec, let me find that part. Okay. Okay. 5, 6, 7, basic. 4 and 5, 6, 7, basic, basic. Here we go. Left hand turn. 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Syncopation. Tap on day. 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Okay.
Yeah.
Ready? Let's go. Let's go! cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Last one, here we go. Syncopation, 8 and 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5, rondé. Basic. Right turn, here we go. Left hand turn, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7. We're done! Give yourselves a round of applause, or a tap on the back, or a glass of wine, glass of rum. Well done, guys! That was amazing! So, I hope you guys like this combo, trying out different ways, and obviously, you've learned some new stuff today, so, whew, feeling a little bit sweaty.
Yeah.
But we have 1 minute to rest, because Josie's gonna teach Butterfly, Butterfly.
Part two.
Part two. So stay around. And then don't forget, tonight Josie has a lady styling on two class as well. Gentlemen, I ain't going to judge. You can come join. I know Jason might join as well. Oh. So we don't discriminate. But
well, is Paul showing up? You're there.
As long as Paul's there. All right. Take a break, guys. And we'll see you soon in a couple of minutes. Bye, guys.